Okay. I have no apology for Anna or on here. Because everyone pretend to be, not to be a bigot. Everybody comes from a particular area for a particular interest. You can only pretend, but that's the truth. I'm a bigger man. The main reason why we transfer power to Akpabio was to bring peace. Because if you don't give them power, there will be problem. So you shouldn't bring trouble. That administration brought trouble. They were kidnapping, they were murder, politically motivated assassination. The youth were now brainwashed, misdirected. The money we had was enough to create entrepreneurship, to create base. We don't have destination. Akwa Ibom have no destination. Akwa Ibom did not create jobs. Akwa Ibom did not create entrepreneurs. What they created was false class and talks and cultism. Everywhere was taken down. All our money was shared outside Akwa Ibom. People were giving testimony in churches in Abuja and Lagos while we languished in poverty, misdirected of funds. It was becoming childish. So I had a platform to say this cannot happen. Because as one of the, one a person who